Guys, in 2020, SpongeBob might actually look like this in the animations. I don't even know what to do anymore. Oh.